Blind.
Houston, without the computer, what do we use for orientation?
Sim, come on, we gotta be able to give these guys something.
We can't get them moving.
I'm not talking about power, I'm talking about reference.
No, no, there's no reference. We have a bunch of debris up there.
Houston, what's the story with this burn?
We're trying to hash something out down here, Aquarius. Stand by.
Well, now look, Houston, all we need to hold attitude is one fixed point in space. Is that not correct? Well, Houston, we've got one. If we can keep the Earth in the window, flying manually, the coax...
The shorter the better.
Roger that, Jim.
Can they fly it manually and still shut it down on time without the computer?
I guess that's the best we can do, Glenn. We're out of time.
In order to enter the atmosphere safely, the crew must aim for a target just 2.5 degrees wide. If they're too steep, they'll incinerate in the steadily thickening air. If they're too shallow, they'll ricochet off the atmosphere like a rock skipping off a pond. The reentry corridor is in fact so narrow that if this basketball were the Earth, and this softball were the Moon, and the two were placed 14 feet apart, the crew would have to hit a target no thicker than this piece of paper.
Okay, people, on your toes. We're doing this one blind.
Gene, I want you to understand we've never tried this before. Burn, hold so. Burn, hold so. Burn, manual control.
Look, you will ignite.
Will it not? I just want you to know the engine's never been tried like this. That's all I'm trying to tell you. Look, I know what you're trying to do. I guarantee you I won't hold you personally responsible. If it lights, it lights. I'll never do the rest. Okay.
Fredo, you handle the pitch. On the translation controller. It's all backwards, so if the Earth starts drifting down, you need to thrust aft, not forward. I'll do the same. I'm armed with everything else. I'm going to burn a 10% thrust for 39 seconds. Jack, you time us?
No.
You can account for the last 10 seconds of the 39. Not miss this. You up to this, Fredo?
I'm ready.
Standing by for corridor control burn.
Okay, Jim, you can fire when ready.
You are go for the manual burn.
That's a plus. Button in 10 seconds. Mark.
Come on. One more burn.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh, just go.
2, 1, and
Houston, we have shut down.
That's close enough, Jim. Good work.
No!